Good evening, everyone.
Thank you.
manufacturing, the new technology, fence is coming and the new roads is coming, which is completely new. Okay, sometimes it's giving a scary situation for us. Okay, is it really retired time for me? It may not be like this. So let's start thinking for design thinking, how it may be helpful for us. We'll have ourselves for the future. So he's not my, actually he's one of our labor friends, so who work for the design thinking, there's one of the agency who work for this. And he always says that, okay, simplify and humanizing. So I really little bit like the same thing, the statement is the simplifying and the humanizing. But it is really helpful for us. So if we really start ideating this process, so it will be helpful for us. So what is like context and content? Okay, as I said, like we need to enable ourselves for the future, we need to ready for the future roles which is coming in the US. So they are good researchers, as the designers, we are good researchers. At the same time, like, we do have the analyzing power, because designers, especially like in this area of the front end area, we are always the good analyzers. Okay, and we are from the design background, we are creators and design side also we are good. Okay, and by same time, it's not that we don't want to neglect the technology, because the combination of technology and the design is making cars from. Okay, if you see like today products. The products whatever is there, it's a mix of both. It's not only like design, but same time technology also like the same equal product. How we can think that, okay, the design element is equal to technology. So the current trend in the industry like realize the business, so and they're really incorporating the design process in any product development. Earlier it was not like this. A couple of years back, it's only like technology driven products. So now it's a design driven products is into place. So which is really giving like equal role for the new products. So he's one of my friends who is working in Apple. He always says that actually it's not only like the design. It's not only for the designers, it's for everyone, okay? For the role or anything, we need to start thinking in the design thinking process, which can really help for us. The Fitbit slide. So is anyone is wearing a Fitbit? Or any Fitbit? Or like the gadgets which is coming for the... This is a very short time, right? It came into our life. It's always like with us. Nowadays, like in the market, especially like in the US market, the majority people are using for the gadgets, especially like the connecting health and tracking health to avoid us, so they are using. So have you seen this peak calendar? Anyone using the peak calendar? It's a very simple application actually. The peak calendar is very familiar. So that you feel that something is conducting the whole process. Okay. So many application calendars is coming. Still think calendar is we need to purchase through $5 or something. But still we have, it's just the interactions and the way it really works, it's connecting with us. Okay. I use my big calendar. It's a bunch of designers developed this product. Okay, so I don't want to emphasize the product, but the thing is really good experience which is like related to our calendar kind of activity. Okay, so sometimes it's really connect with me. It really identify me. Maybe like I need to go for water, something like really express other man. So sometimes it's remind me like my mother. Okay, it really always like remind me. Is it your lunchtime? So it really takes the patterns, and by the same time it's really indicating me or notifying me like you really the time for the wake up, or it's time for the stand for the 2 minutes. So it's really connecting a lot. So it's like the product development is very easy. You can see that these guys with a bunch of designers, when they develop this product, they went through that, okay, so there's thousands of calendar products are now available. But still, they made this as a simple design, which is really attractive for us. Okay. Just see that in the Google Big Calendar demos, you can see that it's very interesting. Have you heard about this product? Nice product? Yeah. So this is like a vacuum cleaner. The earlier vacuum cleaner, I see that it's one of the cleaning items in my place. Okay, but it's really catering for everything. Okay, in the especially like in the US. So we do use like regular carpets, and the Dyson is came the design, which is like to, if you compare with any product, which are like 10 times extra or 10 times double the charge of the regular vacuum cleaners. But still people really buy for the Dyson because it's a design and enhance the product. The product is really catering whatever the issues is there earlier, which is really now solving our issues. Okay. And can you see this? This is like this one is fan. So they really avoiding the blades, what are regular fan, traditional fans. But that is also one of the successful product. The UK market, the Stride is one of the award-winning products, which is foldable and usable bicycle. So they use for this product in the bicycle, they can fold and they can go for the offices. And sometimes they can travel in the same the public transportation. So this is one of the even the impressive product, which is watch. And it really, there's no anything or anything, but even after it releases, it will give the number. This is like 226 or like 225, something like that. So it really completely changed. The fashion come, the technology enhanced the design product. So what's happening now actually, why people are buying the Dyson is the 10 times extra people are buying for the Dyson vacuum cleaner, or like Apple product, or like other product which is. So it's like the media and the life is coming, which is near to us. This is scattering what we need, what we do for the problems in the existing products. So this design thinking is only for the designers. So it's not only designers, it's for everyone. So if it is like the designers are even the normal, the common man need to also start thinking. It may not be like a process kind of thing, but it may be everyone is always applying for the thinking process. It definitely enables and it's given like a solution for the future. I think you heard this one, right? This day is like a man David who invented one of the bulb for the through sunlight. And this is in the Philippines, I think. The Philippines a light of oil, which went for the very big news. So he's like a very common man and he's his necessity is created for this product. And very good interesting article is in the available. Can you go to that? It really gives how big it will really expanded for this marble bulk being created through the waste body. Have you seen this product in Hyderabad? This is Hyderabad product. Hyderabad and Chennai is very familiar. It's like to the poor people, you know, place their town. Okay, the paper is from the Mittipur. So Mittipur is the product which is for it caters like a place. It's for input for the vegetables and water. Cooling water, especially like summer like that. So again, so how we can close this So we need to really go for design process, which is really important. As a like user, we need to empathize. It's not only like as a user-centric process, similar kind of thing, but if you really involve as a like the user and see that tomorrow's product, we no need to really scale, but tomorrow new roles is coming. The drone design, like people are saying that virtual reality and other new armor design is coming, right? So for that also, you can really see that as a empathize as a like user, how you can really get an enable for the future products that really help for you for the you are ready for the future products. Is there a current quote for me? I always like inspire me this quote. Thank you. Any questions?